We know now that in the early years of the 20th century, this world is being watched closely by intelligences greater than man, yet as mortal as souls.